double leg kick here. So the hands are relaxed in the back, small at the back, just gently holding one hand inside the other. Take the face down onto the mat, the head turned to one side. Breath in, engage the core. As we exhale, we gently lift the legs to hover off of the mat. Then we pulse one leg at a time. One, two, three. The one that's nearest the head that's turned. Then we extend, arch. As we lower, we turn the head to the other side. Same again on the other side. Three. And extend and reach. The eyes stay looking down onto the mat. In between. And extend. And then relax the legs and the head. And release the arms down to stretch out here. Turn the toes in slightly to release the legs as well.